Hello, welcome to the channel. Another month has started and I'm counting on you to reach 1,000 subscribers this month. Jose Mourinho clears up discussions with Cristiano Ronaldo at Real Madrid by explaining why it was impossible to train the Portuguese star. Cristiano Ronaldo Real Madridos Mourinho La Liga Al Nasser FC Lodi Professional League. Jose Mourinho explained why you don't train Cristiano Ronaldo, who often drew him into discussions on the Real Madrid touchline. They worked together at Real between 2010 and 2013. Ronaldo hated being substituted. Mourinho never tried to teach CR7. Mourinho served as Real Madrid coach between 2010 and 2013, winning La Liga and Copa del Rey medals along the way, and helped Ronaldo complete the transition from explosive winger to goal-obsessed center forward. However, they did not always agree, especially on occasions when Mourinho tried to rest his star's legs. Football.com global ambassador Mourinho said on the Five YouTube channel, "You've got guys like Cristiano, where you're playing against Levant and you're winning 5-0, and you tell the guy to relax and rest. No, 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 I can score one more goal." When you have guys like that, you know the boat is in the water, and you just let the boat go, and in the end, you enjoy the fight. Mourinho added what it's like to coach Ronaldo on a day-to-day basis. "I think you don't coach him. You don't teach him much. What matters is being happy and creating an environment from a tactical point of view, football ideas, where the player can show." Madrid for him was a bit of a transition because for you he was a winger, left winger, right winger, dribbling, attacking people, beating people. Madrid, he became more of the goal scorer he was for the rest of his career. In fact, probably the first time he played a big game as a striker was Real Madrid v Barcelona in a cup final, where he scored an incredible goal with an incredible header in extra time. It was probably the first time people they had the feeling that the animal could be a goal scorer and not just a pure winger. Motivation, you don't need to give it to him. Ambition, you don't need to give it to him. Technique, you don't need to give it to him. You give some tactical adjustments and let the guy be happy. Mourinho also spoke about being in the middle of the intense rivalry between Real and Barca, at a time when he was trying to dethrone the team led by Pep Guardiola's Lionel Messi. Los Blancos beat Barca 1-0 in the Copa del Rey final in his first year in charge, when Ronaldo scored the crucial winning goal to win the La Liga title in 2011-12 after accumulating a record 100 points. With Mourinho always aware that his team would have to be near perfect to overcome their arch rivals. He said, "For us to win the championship, we scored 100 points. You knew that if you didn't score 98, 99, 100, you wouldn't win. You'll be in trouble because Barcelona will win and next season, the season before when Barcelona won. I think we lost by 92 points or 91 points, something like that. So you know if you make a mistake, you're going to be in trouble." Ronaldo left the Santiago Bernabeu in 2018 to join Juventus and had a second spell at Manchester United before embarking on a new challenge in Saudi Arabia. The five-time Ballon d'Or winner signed a lucrative contract with Al Nassr in January 2023, sparking an exodus of top European players to the Middle East, but he has not lost his hunger for goals and trophies. Ronaldo has already scored 31 goals in all competitions this season as Al Nassr chase glory in the Saudi Pro League and AFC Champions League, and he will also be eyeing a second European Championship title with Portugal in the summer.